Hello, it is Fishbulb Geek, and I am back with, quite frankly, that's terrifying face paint. And yeah, we are gonna go to the Hinterlands. But first, my boys, well, my guys really, I suppose, are ready to report in, so let's go and see what they have for us. And then, is it worth considering upgrading everybody? Possibly. It's possibly worth considering upgrading everybody.
Researcher Minave wishes to verify that the infections have decreased.
And then once we've done all that, we can, of course, then go ahead and, go to the Hinterlands. There's a lot to see and do there. It's like a massive area. Loads of mini things. Right, okay. Who's ready to... Oh, okay, just two? Yeah, I'll take some coin.
We'll post soldiers a safe distance from the temple.
Our best guess that's safe, anyway.
Right. Commander Cullen, am I to understand you were in charge of the soldiers, trampling on my lawns, providing food and refuge to the scrabble of filth burrowing into my land? A plague on you, sir, for spitting in the face of an honest petitioner. For taking advantage of my distress. I can't even keep that up. Did my wretched neighbour Bantraft whisper? Tell me what he paid you so that I may at least know the price of treachery, sir. My only consolation is that a few of the rank and file have gone to join in your farce of an Inquisition. In bitter disgust, Lord Kildarn. Oh, I couldn't keep a straight face. I could not keep a straight face. Now, I think everybody's free. Ah, right. This is our guys. So, here you were dead, then a prisoner, then maybe you fell at the fade and landed on your head and forgot you were. Seriously, stop that. We still haven't been paid. The rest are dead or missing. Name Zadar, you're Vashoth. You didn't get paid for being blown up. Many Tal Vashoth were likely captured and imprisoned after the conclave. Our agents could free them. Or we could do that. Although, if we send soldiers, that's probably not going to end super well. So we can either negotiate passage, or I think this is probably the best.
Let's see what we have.
Right. Be interesting. I've never actually seen the that one. Obviously, we're not doing that, and that is that one. So, I've already done that. Oh, okay. I suppose we might as well go ahead and gather coin. Nothing else is unlocked to us yet. I don't know if that means. Oh, go ahead.
At your service.
It's really just a background thing. Okay, so. That's fine. That's fine. I think we really annoyed that guy. Still don't have enough to get an Inquisition perk. How are we doing in the old inventory? Do I need a bunch of stuff? I think I've got the best weapons, haven't I? Longbow. I could, do you know what? We're gonna go for it.
Brace you in my arms.
Am I in the best armor that I could be? That is a good question. That just popped into my head. What have I got on? What's everybody else got? You're also in a deflecting scout coat, so that's okay. You're in an apprentice coat. Templar henna, defender mail. I could probably craft them some new gear, couldn't I? I think everybody's got decent weapons. You've got Bianca. Oh, have I modified Bianca? Yes, I have modified Bianca, so that's fine. You've got that, and let's move you to valuables, because that's terrible. Okay. We're not going to do anything else here. So, where's world map? Yes. Of course, you can't just have a button, I think, for all of them. I do love the artwork, the cards that represent people. They're really nice. Really nice. Love the style of them. And I'm trying to think what to do first in the Hinterlands. I'm thinking, like, when you turn up, there's that bit you can go and do the first of the... I forget what it's called. The mystical shoots lasers into the... I guess not lasers, magic laser beams, I suppose they are, to the other three, although we won't be unlocking that until we're brave enough to go and take out the mages. But that's a fun little thing. I like that puzzle. It's quite cute. And then I suppose if we go straight down there, because we get a bunch of side missions, and then which we can complete whilst exploring, which isn't the way I never used to do it that way, because I
Herald of Andraste
didn't need to be that efficient.
I've heard the stories. Everyone has. We know what you did at the breach. They might not know much about the Canari, but you'll get no back talk from anyone here. That's a promise. Inquisition Scout Harding, at your service. All of us here, will do whatever we can to help.
Harding, huh? Ever been to Kirkwall's Hightown?
I can't say I have. Why?
You'd be Harding and... No, never mind.
Ugh.
That's still just a terrible joke.
What's the situation out here in the Hinterlands?
We came to secure horses from Redcliffe's old horsemaster. I grew up here, and people always said that Dennett's herds were the strongest and the fastest this side of the Frostbacks. But with the Mage Templar fighting getting worse, we couldn't get to Dennett. Maker only knows if he's even still alive. Mother Giselle's at the crossroads helping refugees and the wounded. Our latest reports say that the war's spread there too. Corporal Vale and our men are doing what they can to help protect the people, but they won't be able to hold out very long. You best get going. No time to lose.
Yes, ma'am. Yeah, so I still like... Yeah, I always used to do the same thing where I'd come out of the camp this way, which I still will, because... Oh, is it the Astrium? The Astrium's right here, plus a little bit of light combat. Some elf fruit, which we quite like. But there's no point doing much else until, because I know at least some of the jobs, you know, like getting all the caches and stuff, we might as well save that for when we've been down. And not waste, so as not to waste too much time exploring. I see combat.
Apostate!
That's fine, you're not actually that tough.
Make it take you. The apostates have fled to the hills.
Yeah, I suppose they have. Ooh, letter. Oh, yeah, the stronghold. Oh, yeah, they let the fools in Redcliffe play the good mage, as they always do. We know the truth. This world is ours to conquer, and every worthless peasant who threw a stone, every Templar who glared in disappointment at our harrowing, deserves to know it. Well, this is the bad side of what happens when you really annoy a bunch of these people. They're gonna get really upset and take revenge when they've got the opportunity. This, my dear Varric, is an Astrium, and I quite like these little puzzles. Yep, that's just telling us all about Astriums. Don't know who was here, but they've got a cool little tent. But yeah, let's go ahead and do the puzzle. It's just chill. I like the music. Music always reminds me of the Dread movie, the good Dread movie, I should say, where they've got that slow time drug, and every time somebody uses it, you've got that really cool slow down music. Yeah, the music always reminds me of that, and that's like the only Dread movie worth watching, let's be honest. But yeah, simple puzzle, this one. I can probably remember how to do all of them without too much faffing about.
What does this lead?
Yeah, I'll tell you where we will eventually find the room that it unlocks, but we're not going there for a while. I mean, I don't want to go there too late, but I don't want to go there too early for sure. Because the mages are tough, y'all. Ooh, what's this? Well, let's go and have a wee look. So if we go down this way, we're going to get ourselves some royal elf fruit, which is nice. Are they going to bother me? Ooh, what's this? Ah, Callan has a foothold. This is... What is this? No. What potion is that in Callan has a foothold? Oh, have I not... Here's a question. Oh no, I did get that. Couldn't remember if I'd done that for a split second. Yeah, I know there's bad guys over there. There's literally bad guys everywhere, so... I think... Yeah, that was the other way down from our camp, I think. In here, oh yeah, there's the letter, but also... And I did not find this on my first playthrough, or at least I didn't for a very long time before I realized, oh hey, there's royal elf root right here. It takes ages to go back. There is another bit of royal elf fruit. Let's see if I can remember what it's by the entrance to the mine area up next to like a big, well, small lake thing. Let's have a look at this. Brithis, I know you escaped with the other mages and I know you'll come here. Father told you that if you ever strayed, he'd put you down himself. Charming. If you're here, you know he's dead, but I'm not. I'll be killing apostates and waiting for you at old Fenix place to the north. I've got Father's sword and my true brothers in the Templars. Come if you're man enough. Well,
that may be worth investigating.
They probably had some real fun dinners as a family, don't you think? This is just nice and out. That I think is. Oh no! Do we do Callenhad or do we do? Do we do this bit?
Mother Gisele ought to be around here somewhere.
I mean, yeah, she's totally just down there. Yeah, we'll do Callenhad after this. We'll come back up and skirt around Callenhad for now. Let's go ahead and take these guys out. Are you? You're Inquisition, aren't you? We don't need all the iron.
Inquisition forces. They're trying to protect the refugees.
Looks like they could use a hand.
Yep.
Hold. We are not apostates.
I do not think they care, Seeker.
You're not wrong. I don't think they care at all. Lot coming over here.
We are not Templars. We mean you no harm.
Doesn't look like they're listening.
Oh, I think I've just missed the timing on the shatter there, unfortunately. Templars?
Be ready.
Templars. I love the rune spikes. A bit far away to get a really good spread on that, unfortunately. We've got loads of support. These guys aren't too bad. Oh, hello. Right, get that. Ooh, I did get him. Get him while he's flanked. Flanking himself.
That's the end of it.
And annoying, yeah, the loot will still be there, but I prefer to loot it when it's out of time. Like, those helmets, they look poorly designed if you actually want vision in the battlefield.
There are mages here who can heal your wounds. Lie still.
Don't touch me, Mother. Their magic is...
Turn to noble purpose. Their magic is surely no more evil than your blade.
What?
I don't like Mother Gisele.
Hush, dear boy.
At all. She's conniving, she's... Maybe not Mother two-faced, Gisele. But... You know, convinced of her own moral superiority. It's annoying.
They are calling the Herald of Andraste.
Is that why you asked for me? The Chantry is already...
I know what they've done.
Then why am I here?
I know of the Chantry's denouncement, and I am familiar with those behind it. I won't lie to you. Some of them are grandstanding, hoping to increase their chances of becoming the new divine. Some are simply terrified. So many good people, senselessly taken from us.
What happened was horrible.
Fear makes us desperate, but hopefully not beyond reason. Go to them. Convince the remaining clerics you are no demon to be feared. They have heard only frightful tales of you. Give them something else to believe.
They want to execute me, and you think I should just walk up to them?
You are no longer alone. They cannot imprison or attack you.
They could try.
Let me put it this way.
They can definitely attack me, they just might not win.
You just need some of them to doubt. Their power is their unified voice. Take that from them and you receive the time you need.
You make it sound simple.
I honestly don't know if you've been touched by fate or sent to help us, but I hope. Hope is what we need now. The people will listen to your rallying call as they will listen to no other. You could build the Inquisition into a force that will deliver us, or destroy us. I will go to Haven and provide Sister Leliana the names of those in the Chantry who will be amenable to a gathering. It is not much, but I will do whatever I can.
Yeah, I don't like Mother Gisele. On the other hand, ooh.
Corporal Vale is coordinating the Inquisition's efforts in the area. We should speak with him.
Yes, we definitely should. We do need to speak to Corporal Vale, because he's going to direct us to all those little side missions. Or do we have to speak to him first, or do we just pick them up? I cannot remember. Still, there's loads around here. First of all, Saga of Tyr de Breitax. I do like that, the Avar Mother. I do like the whole Saga stuff. It's kind of funny. I think this is, before I speak to Corporal Vale, one of them. Is this the Hunter?
Back.
Yeah.
That's the last of the bread. Going to be a long, hungry night.
People need food.
There are rams out in the hills. Good eating, cooks easy, and no lords around to kill you for poaching. Too dangerous to go hunting now. More likely to find mages than mutton.
Good luck.
Luck won't put fat on your ribs.
There we go. Yep, so now that we've got that, every one of those we kill will give us the meat automatically. Ooh. I'll take the outfit. I'm sure there's a mage around here that you can speak to. Is she hiding over here? I don't know. Do I come speak to her now or later? I'll speak to Enchanter Elandra later. I think I find the corpse of her lover, but I think if I've got, like, one of those things unlocked, you can convince her to be, like, a... Not a member of the Inquisition, but Inquisition, that was it. Yeah, I do like agents of the Inquisition, so that's quite cool.
If you say so.
Still, let's right, so where's the other one? Are you up high? Or are you down there? I think up here is just a hunter. Where's the elf guy? Is he in here? Hunters view the Mace Templar War. I'm sure that's very interesting.
Yes, sir. Good day.
It's good to see you. Someone, anyone, ooh, please help my wife.
Yes,
what's
you.
What's wrong with your wife? She gets sick when the weather's foul. Can't catch her breath like cobwebs in her lungs. Our son Hindle makes a potion that lets her breathe. He's the only one who can make it, but he's joined that cult in the hills. Please, get to him and tell him what's wrong. Without that potion, she'll die.
There we go. Because that's also quite an easy one to go ahead and get to. Nope, I'm still missing people. Where's the guy, though? Is he, like, much further up? He might be, so... Oh, that's where I saw Mother Gisele. Corporal Bell's somewhere over here. Oh no, that's... I hate it when I get lost and confused. Where's Corporal Vale gone?
I'll ask around again tomorrow. Well, let me know if
you want. Yeah, I don't know. Ah, right, he's up there. I was close. I remembered it kind of pretty well. Not perfect, you understand, but close.
With the Inquisition. Corporal Vale, thanks for your help. The Majors and Templars don't seem to care who gets caught in their war. The refugees here are in dire need of help. If the war doesn't kill them, cold or starvation will.
Ah, people are cold.
Is there anything we can do to help people deal with the cold?
I asked the Inquisition to send blankets. You'd think I was asking for a wagon of raw lyrium. A recruit named Whittle is trying to make what we can bring in last. If you have any ideas, talk to him across the road.
Ah, across the road, right. I don't really can you tell about the mages and Templars.
We've got some injuries that go beyond stitches and elf fruit. I know healers are in short supply, but if you can find someone in Redcliffe to help us, it would save a lot of lives.
Farewell.
And you as well.
That's fine, that's fine. So he's across the road. Somewhere. Is he... over here. He's over here. Oh, I think he's all the way up here, actually.
Thank you.
There we go, recruit Whittle.
What do you need to keep these refugees warm?
Where's yours, Mr. Sun's out, guns out?
These poor sods lost everything when the mages and the Templars went crazy. If we were in a village, I could just pinch a blanket off a clothesline and be fine. Out here, I'm sure the apostates have plenty of supplies, just haven't been able to find them.
Farewell.
And see you.
That was it, apostate caches. Right, so apostate caches, the sick elf. I think I have to do the Redcliffe Village, get the healer to go to the crossroads. Once I've been to the village, just gather herbs, basically. Different types of herbs, I think. So, apostate caches, the rams, the sick elf, go and see the cult. Ah, yes, I know who I have to go and see. Do I find you this way? Or is it up the other way? There's a...
Hopefully the Inquisition can find some way to help these people.
Yeah, I'm sure we'll work it out. He actually might not be on this side of the tunnel. No, he's not. Nope. A Okay, loot and jump being tied to the same thing. Occasionally frustrating. I think the guy that's lost his scout buddy, and we'll go and rescue the scout because she's hilarious. And obviously that's back towards the kind of the safer area.
If I were back in the city,
oh no, we've already done that.
Could be better.
We go and make friends. Giles.
Things used to be peaceful around here.
What is this place?
Map making tenderfoots named this the Hinterlands. But right here, it's nowhere. Just some fields, now a bunch of demons. I'm Giles.
I need to be on my way.
Make a watch over you then.
I'm not convinced I care about you, Giles. You know. I want to go and talk to the recruit that's looking for the scout buddy, and then we'll go and rescue the scout buddy, because that's funny. Oh, also, fast travel point. Oh, I think he must be up here. This way. Can't wait till I have a horse, because this is not fast, and there's no sprint button. I keep looking for a sprint button, and there just isn't one. Now, where is he? You sort of, I can't remember where you see him. Is he on the other side of this? Maybe he's on the other side of this one. Wow, I've discovered these. But that's nice, but I still haven't found him. Is he this way? I don't think so. No, this time... I think I normally come at him from a different angle, so... Oh, music's changed. Redcliffe Road. Gosh darn it, where is this guy? Well, he's... He's not normally there. Oh. Is that him right there and I just missed him before?
Watch yourself.
I think I might have run right past him.
Or something anyway. They're blocking the road.
Oh.
You don't think they're bandits?
No.
Bandits wait until people are vulnerable. Then hit them fast so nobody escapes. These bastards show themselves too early. They care more about driving people away than taking loot. They're either stupid, or they're more than just bandits. And they're too well armed for stupid.
What can you tell me about the attackers on the road?
Several groups, some of them with bows. They've got better armor than most around here. It's too many for us. If you head out there, careful you don't get flanked. They don't take prisoners.
Thanks for the warning.
Nope, that is not the way I want to go, because up there be dragons. And that's frustrating. Okay, you know what, I'm going to give up on that. I'll find him eventually. I'm not sure where. Let's have a look at the map, shall we? Actually, I think he must be... Is it that camp there? I think it's that camp there. It's hard to tell. Or maybe it's that one. Because he's near one of the camps. So we're sort of head down and then go up a bit. I mean, that's wonderful directions. Head down and then up a bit. But, I mean, that's totally what I'm going to do. So I think I have to go through that area. What's that? That's something interesting. I don't know what that is. I doubt I can come up this way. We'll probably find that later. Ooh, hey, like the foot of Callanad is up here somewhere, and that gives me a recipe Is it rock armor? Mighty offense? Is it a regeneration potion? I think there's a chest over there as well somewhere. There it is. So we'll go ahead and have a wee look up here. And then see what kind of trouble we can't get into. Oh yeah, and that. Well, this won't take very long to clear out. Oh, I did not target the one I thought I did. Was there still one over there? That's fine. Everybody come up this way. Oh, there's two. Oh, Barak, don't die. Right, Solus. Let's use Dispel. Don't tell me about area of attack. Area of effect attacks. I don't know what that is, but you might as well dispel it because it's in range. Did dispel that. Or maybe I didn't. That's annoying. Come on, I've got the height. I've got the height. Right, you know what? Go and annoy somebody else. Hey, guys, I was helping, honestly. Oop. Ooh, belt of healing, I like the sound of that. That's just iron.
So here we are, Elf, cleaning up another human mess.
What would the Inquisition do without our stabilizing influence, Mother Tethras?
I assume they'd just start burning things.
That does sound like most humans I know.
If you gentlemen are quite finished...
Now, don't get touchy. We're just here to lend you simple humans our help.
Before you cause everything to explode.
Again?
Oh. They're not wrong, are they? Let's be honest. Another bit of saga. It's kind of interesting, but you know, we never really do anything with any of the stuff that we claim. I mean, that's a bit of a lie. We do something.
Let's look around.
Yeah, not much point here because it's on that side. It took me a while to get through to that side. How was it? Was it? How do I get up there? Yes, I know it's in there. I think... Do I just jump up there? Oh yeah, tedious jumping mechanics. Let's be honest, I'll probably come up this way and then jump to that platform and then jump to that platform and then, yes, there we go. That's how you do it. Probably shouldn't do that, really, should I? Was that a schematic? I like schematics. Rock armor, that was it. Rock armor recipe. Well, I'm stoked we got the rock armor recipe. I still don't know if I remember exactly where to find. I might do that another day. Well, they look like bad guys. Still. Oh, I think they saw me. Right, I should keep an eye on that arch behind us, actually.
It must have been some time since the renegade Templars faced a mage of any talent.
Now, is that implying he's a mage of any talent, or is he implying that all apostates are rubbish? Yes, and for a while they all provide raw meat. Ooh, ooh, that's a camp. I just saw, yeah, oh, this isn't the camp I thought it was, actually. I have to go to another camp to find the scout. So this isn't a terrible camp. Blood Lotus, I think, in this area. And then, yeah, let's get the Blood Lotus. Because why wouldn't you get the Blood Lotus? Because you need it all. I can't remember what you... It's a crafting... Something that you craft that uses Blood Lotus and a lot of it. It's usually that and... Elf fruit that I run out of first. I say first, I mean more or less constantly. We're going to ignore that fighting... Ooh! Actually, while we're here, is there one of the creepy skull? Yes. Creepy skull. I find the background fighting noises a bit much. Well, the purpose was yet another boring fetch quest.
I am not familiar with such magic.
Of course, it had to be a skull that lights up creepy shit.
We're not going down there, we're going up high. I'm going to try very hard not to take any requisition requests because, frankly, they're tedious and they get annoying. Nope, I think I have to go around a bit to get to the lake. There it is. Again, not where I was initially planning on coming, but why not? Oh no, I haven't done the thing to get Sir Wolseley back, have I? Sir Wolseley, also known as definitely a demon.
Goodbye.
Ooh, ram leather. That's handy. I think there's... Do we encounter the Carter Dwarfs up here first? Oh yeah, we do. Ooh, bloody hell. That was hard hitting. Yeah, these guys are tough. Maybe I shouldn't have come up here straight away. Oh, Barak, why are you wading in?
Looks like Carter.
With both Templars and mages here, they profit greatly from smuggling Lyrium.
They were tough. Okay, I only basically came up here for the Royal Elf Fruit. So you need it in a couple of crafting ingredients. Oh, I feel bad when I kill a nug and it doesn't give me anything useful. Oh, I think that's probably just iron. Right, that wasn't why I came up here initially, so we're not going that way. That way there lies demons. I want to find... Actually, you know what? The camp that I'm looking for happens to be right next to a cache. Which means it's gotta be that camp that I'm looking for. Which is sort of down this. Where is it gonna be quicker? If I go here and straight across. Ah, there and straight across. That's the way to do it. I think maybe next time we might go and save the scout. Still, we're going... Oh yeah, it's my usual route. Of course it's that far up. No wonder I was getting lost and confused. How do you miss that? We're up to 3 of 10, that's not bad. Oh, more bad guys up here. Ooh, Grumpy. Yep, Grumps a lot. Again, really need to make sure I'm concentrating on the people that I actually think are bad. And it, by the way, the mage is the worst. Always clear the mages out first.
And people caught in the middle. Some things never change.
Ooh, Navarin skull sounds gruesome. Now is it straight across? I think the cave is over there. Is that the smuggler's cave? No, here it is. Here's the smuggler's cave. Oh, is there not a cache in here? I thought there was a cache in here. Maybe it's a different cave that's got a cache in it.
You know, not every dwarf likes caves.
No, I'm sure not every dwarf does like caves. It's not what I'm after. Oh, wait. Huh. Mark, cache location.
This must be one of the supply caches Recruit Whittle wished us to find.
Although, you're cool with coming out here to recover supply caches, but you don't want to risk it for anything else. Well, that's honestly interesting. You're brave enough for... I suppose it's the fact that it's got a specific mission. There we go. Nugs are cute. Oh, no, wrong button. Map, please. Around a bit. There we go. oh, was that it for loot? That body must be around the corner. I'm just, like, totally enjoying this chill environment. There's another one. I think that might have just been a ram, though, but look how eager everybody is. Solus, you're hitting a rock. Annoying. I could go up and do something different to try and get around him and break that. Just wait till I've got grenades, buddy. There we go. Are you the unfortunate Lady Valina, yes.
How do you write as you do, Varric? I can never find the proper words.
You write? Really?
I've needed to describe events in reports. They always come off as
dry, boring, lifeless, stale.
You are an ass.
Just helping you find those words.
Oh, that's a bit mean, Varric. Ooh, I've remembered what's normally along here. There's another rift. Wait, do I do the rift, which is up there, or do I go do the camp? Let's go do the camp. This is the camp is more or less what I'm after. Kind of. Sort of, in a roundabout way. Yeah, because I can go and do the camp. Find that Lemon Scout. And then I can go and get the Axel Scout when I go go to the cult. And then swing up around the top, avoiding the really nasty rift that's full of, I think, rage demons, which are just terrifying.
For recruit Whittle.
Yes. I think. Oh, is he up this way? Is that him right there, in fact? It is. Okay, well, let's go see what's in here. Just tucked away. This is a nice sheltered bit. With, you know, really gross looking sausages that look like intestines, and, you know. I'm supposed to be having bratties for my tea later, and if they look like that, I'm not so sure I'm interested. Bratties don't look like that,
excuse
of course.
Me.
Worried
Scout.
I've been looking
Elvry
for you.
Woman. Answers to Ritz.
Ritz.
You said
that
your friend
it?
Hasn't reported back?
Well, she was supposed to be checking on some apostates. I'm on duty here, or I'd go look for her.
I'll talk to you later.
I think technically I didn't need to talk to him first, but I like to talk to him first. Also, how cool are these statues? Do you just find bits of them everywhere? I'm trying to think what that's a statue of, because annoyingly, yeah, we don't get to. I mean, arm outstretched. Is that? Was she praying? I don't know. But this strikes me as a pretty good space to end it, because here we'll, yes, we could set up camp. So we'll set up camp here, and we've got lots to go and do next time. So we've been down to the crossroads, we've spoken to Mother Gisele, we've gotten a bunch of missions to go and do. So we're gonna go and kill some more rams, we're gonna find the rest of the apostate caches, we're gonna go to the cult. So we're going to get the medicine, we're going to recruit Lord Barand as an agent, we're going to recruit Ritz as an agent. We're obviously going to clear out the cult of their rift, so his agents. There's another rift up at the top that we're close by-ish to that we can go and clear. There's that cave. Where you break down the mage barrier that we can go and clear. Another location to go and mark on the top of the hill. So much that we've got planned to do next time. So yeah, I'm totally looking forward to it. This game is pretty huge. So there is a lot of, you know, we're going to achieve a lot, but we're also not really going to achieve a lot, because there's, to 100% it, you've got to do a bunch of the really inane stuff that's, you know, so it's kind of going to be like just this more chill experience, certainly until I get horses, which will make things easier. I'm just going to be like running around and be like, yeah, we're doing this. Nothing earth shattering. The big major missions, the really exciting ones, they don't happen very often, because it's this, like, you know, they're fully embracing this open world thing. It's just not, it's a different style. I don't know if I like it more or less than previous versions of the game, because yes, you did a lot of running around, but you didn't have quite as many BS fetch quests and go and find all the things. You know, so there was that in the previous games, but at the same time, I quite like running around and collecting things. It's a different style of game. I don't know if I like it more or less than a more focused version, where there's more substance, less sauce, as it were. But yeah, we're just going to chill out. We're going to enjoy the environment. We're going to get to know our companions. Not these companions specifically, because like, we're totally going to change the makeup of the group. But certainly once we're further along in the campaign, we'll have our ideal setup. And I'll try not to take the mick out of too many of them. I mean, I really like... Okay, you guys are like... You guys are right there, and I swear, when I come back, we're going to kill you guys first. Oh, and I can't wait till I get better face makeup, because that's just horrifying. I mean, it works on a let's be terrifying to everybody we meet kind of way, but at the same time, it's just like, ugh, ugly. Can't... Maybe I should just hide everybody's helmets again. That would probably make it easier, but... You know, we'll just roll with it. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. I hope you've enjoyed watching as much as I've enjoyed playing, as ever. And I will see you next time for... Yeah, we're going to clear out that whole top section. Whole top section? Yeah, pretty much. We're going to clear out this bit of the map. Is that... Rifts at Dwarfson's Pass? Yes, we're going to clear out that, but there's... is that the one I'm thinking of? It might be. It's hard to tell sometimes. But yeah, we've got a whole bunch to clear in this area. So we're going to go and do this next time. And we're just going to chill, have a good time. And I hope you guys will join me. And I'll see you next time for more adventures with, quite frankly, terrifying Adar Inquisitor. Thanks for watching. Ta-ta for now.